Hello, in this video I want to show you how to add a countdown for DJI OSMO Action 3. So in order to do this, we'll need to scroll down from the bottom like this or click on aspect ratio. Here you can adjust the timer like this. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.